Bacon, Egg and Cheese Toast Cups Recipe. Title: Bacon, Egg and Cheese Toast Cups, A Delicious Breakfast Delight. Introduction. If you're a fan of savory breakfasts that combine all your favorite flavors in one bite, then you'll love these bacon, egg, and cheese toast cups. This recipe takes classic breakfast ingredients and transforms them into individual cups of pure deliciousness. With crispy bacon, gooey melted cheese, and a perfectly cooked egg nestled in a crispy toast cup, this dish is both visually appealing and incredibly satisfying. Whether you're hosting a brunch or simply want to treat yourself to a special breakfast, these toast cups are sure to impress. Ingredients: 6 slices of bread, white or whole wheat. 6 slices of bacon. 6 large eggs. Half a cup shredded cheddar cheese. 2 tablespoons chopped fresh chives, optional. Salt and pepper, to taste. Instructions: preheat your oven to 375 degrees Fahrenheit, 190 degrees Celsius. Grease a muffin tin or line it with cupcake liners. Use a rolling pin to flatten each slice of bread. Press the flattened bread slices into the muffin tin cups, forming a cup shape. Ensure that the bread covers the bottom and sides of each cup. Cook the bacon in a skillet over medium heat until crispy. Transfer the cooked bacon to a paper towel-lined plate to drain excess grease. Once cooled, chop the bacon into small pieces. Place a small amount of chopped bacon into each bread cup. Crack an egg into each cup, being careful not to break the yolk. Sprinkle some salt and pepper over each egg. Sprinkle shredded cheddar cheese on top of each egg. Place the muffin tin in the preheated oven and bake for about 15 to 20 minutes, or until the egg whites are set and the yolks are cooked to your desired level of doneness. Remove the toast cups from the oven and let them cool slightly in the muffin tin. Use a spoon or knife to carefully remove the toast cups from the muffin tin and transfer them to a serving platter. Sprinkle chopped fresh chives on top of the toast cups for added flavor and garnish, optional. Serve the bacon, egg, and cheese toast cups warm. They can be enjoyed on their own or accompanied by a side of fresh fruit or a salad. Tips: customize your toast cups by adding additional ingredients such as sautéed vegetables, diced ham, or herbs of your choice. Make sure to choose bread slices that are sturdy enough to hold the filling and maintain their shape when baked. If you prefer your eggs well cooked, you can pierce the yolks gently before baking. These toast cups can be prepared in advance and reheated in the oven or microwave before serving. Just make sure to store them in an airtight container in the refrigerator. Feel free to experiment with different types of cheese, such as mozzarella, Swiss, or pepper jack, for a unique flavor profile. Conclusion: bacon and egg and cheese toast cups are the perfect breakfast treat for those who crave a savory start to their day. The combination of crispy bacon, melty cheese, and perfectly cooked eggs nestled in a crispy toast cup is simply irresistible. Whether you're hosting a brunch or looking for a special breakfast idea, these toast cups are sure to please everyone at the table. So, gather your ingredients, preheat the oven, and enjoy a delectable and satisfying breakfast that will leave you wanting more.